dive in it. For the liquor, I'ma dive in it.
We got a car stalled on the train tracks at Chung Street, Elysian Island. Who's got ears? Over.
Yo, I can handle that.
10-4, put the hammer down.
Listen, maybe we should spend a little bit more time talking about great music and cool stuff in the city instead of every conversation being about celebrities you saw or the traffic. You know what I'm saying? Los Santos, it is going down, man. We're keeping the sounds of the streets alive for over 25 years now. Can you imagine the discipline it has taken for us to live 25 years in Los Santos and not turn into plastic sellouts? Man, that's incredible.
Holy crap, that was close!
I know you wanted to hear this track.
Phew, I thought I was a goner there for a second. Could you drop me at the nearest repair shop?
That's a bad place to break down.
Yeah, it started spluttering at the crossing. Then the engine just cut out. Damn car, foreign trash. I've told my wife 100 times, but she's like, oh no, Phil, you can't say that. Not anymore. She'll soon change her tune when she finds out I nearly died. All this fancy eco crap they put in cars now. We never asked for it. We never signed that treaty. A mile less to the gallon, and maybe I wouldn't have ended up on top of the train tracks. I'm at a loss for words.
Could have fooled me.
Makes a nice change, though, to get towed for a good reason. Normally, I'd be cussing you out, you know, asking you how you sleep at night.
I'm sure you would, man.
You been in the business long?
I ain't exactly in the business. Just helping out a friend, dawg.
For sure.
Slow down. No, you can't catch me. I'm going too fast when the guys don't trust me. Slow down.
Okay, thanks again. That could have been much worse.
This is how we do it when I'm dipping on a corner. Burn rubber. This is how we do it.